What we have here is an Emerson CRC-98D cassette recorder, probably from the early 80s, I would guess, by the styling. It's rather large for a shoebox-type cassette recorder, and it seems pretty well-built. It has an analog battery and record level indicator, has a mechanical tape counter, and it's kind of strange that the tape counter digits are exposed. Usually these have some kind of a plastic window on top, but this you can actually reach in with your finger and move the counter digits by hand. So I don't know if something's missing there or if that's just the way it was built. Is earphone output, remote and microphone inputs, and AC power jack. It also can run on 4C batteries. It was made in Korea. But it plays pretty good. It has a little speed problem, probably due to a worn-out belt. But the recording quality is barely intelligible. Something is definitely wrong with it. So first, a little sample of music that I recorded on a different machine, and then you'll hear the test recording I made on this machine, so you can hear how bad it is. So here we go.
CRC-98D cassette recorder recording on the built-in condenser microphone. I'm now recording with an external dynamic microphone to see if the quality is any better. The quality on the built-in microphone seemed to be very bad. I don't know if it has some kind of problem. You've heard cassette recorders using AC bias and DC bias. What you're hearing now might be the result of no bias at all, resulting in the very bad quality with lots of distortion.
So that's the result of recording using both the built-in condenser microphone and this little external JAX dynamic microphone made in Korea, which came with this machine, so it might have been bought together at the same time. So there you go. I don't know. I'll see if I can, when I have some time, I'll try to open this thing up and see what's up with the circuitry. Definitely it'll need a belt replaced to improve the wow and flutter problem with playback, but recording, I don't know. I'm not too good with modern or semi-modern transistorized electronics, so I'll see what I can do, but I'm not going to get my hopes up to getting this one back to where it should be in terms of recording quality. So this is the Emerson CRC-98D cassette recorder with what I would consider no bias recording. Barely intelligible. Probably the worst cassette recorder you'll hear anywhere, even compared to the worst DC biased machines. So, hope you found some value to this video. And happy holidays.